There is a plane due much later this evening. We know that there'll be well over 200 people on board. The families have either started arriving at Gatwick in the hope and the expectation that their relatives will be on it, or are waiting nervously for a phone call at home before they set out for the airport.
One plane, of course, is safely home. Now, many of those hostages and their families have held their emotions in check for months. How would you describe the mood now?
Well, for those people, sheer joy, sheer elation. There is no problem at the moment. The problem is going to be in 2 or 3 weeks' time when they get over the immediate joy and have to start readjusting and facing all the problems of day-to-day life back in Britain.
All the way along, of course, the group has been cautious, with hundreds of hostages still to be brought back home. Are you still afraid of last-minute hitches?
Oh, very much so. All of us are really sat on the edge of our seats, fearing that something might go wrong somewhere along the line. But we're dreading it, but we're more and more optimistic as each hour goes by.